2017, we hope that the solution will be reached. And this.
If the solution is reached, then I guarantee you that you will have a growth of approaching 5%. And in 2018, certainly much more.
In all industries or in some specific industries?
What do you mean in all industries? You will have in tourism, in services, there will be continuous growth, whatever happens.
No, when I say industries, I mean fields of activities, yes, so professional services. How the solution will benefit professional service industry, for example?
But because Cyprus is providing, foreign investor is interested in? He wants security. And he was a safe base. We have high quality accountants, lawyers, everything, and we have a very good legal system. And the only thing that is not there or is in doubt is the issue of security.
Thank you very much.
So, my pleasure.
Can you wish to our readers Happy New Year, Merry Christmas?
Yes,
this
very much.
Piece.
Very much. I want to wish to all our friends a very happy new year. Hope that this will be not only a happy new year for Cyprus, but since you are a Russian language publication, that the economy will develop in Russia as well. The day that the sanctions will be removed, hopefully will not be very far, and irrespective of all that, certainly we wish everybody, it's traditional to wish everybody, but I think it's realistic to say that it can be a very good year for Cyprus, and hopefully it will be a good year for Russia.